insurance profile.
We have taken Objective George.
On, you piece of shit.
We have taken Objective Freddy.
Run, men! Medic on the way!
Okay, so raw horse. Raw horse is starting to spin without you. It's A-okay.
I don't care.
Where did you go, buddy?
I'm at E in power.
Oh, then I found you. Want me to throw down a med crate?
No.
Oh god!
Well, that went bye-bye.
I got that on my YouTube. I got that on video. That's great. That was just fun. Damn.
Well, wait, you know every customer we see in the stream, you're gonna have to edit out for YouTube, right?
We are losing Objective Edward.
Why?
Because YouTube has a policy against cussing.
Really? Because every YouTuber I watch cuss.
I know, but there's a policy against it. No, there isn't an option for that on YouTube.
Like Markiplier, he flips people off.
I know, that's allowed, but cussing isn't.
Well, none of my videos got flagged for it.
Yeah, none of mine did.
I know, it's because nobody that watches cares. But it's against their policies to cuss. Because if you look in the flag, because if you go to flag a video, you'll see that one of the options there is language.
Probably because their parents don't like it when their kid watches that kind of stuff.
Exactly. But nobody really cares.
Exactly. So why care now?
Some YouTubers do care, but most don't.
I don't know.
Neither do I. I know. I don't.
Why are you bringing it up then?
Yeah, exactly.
No, because most of the shit I'm recording is streaming. I don't have enough times to leave like a mark in the video. Like, okay, I have to go edit out this little fuck word.
If I'm on a stream, yeah, I even have the mature content stuff on, and you're still bringing it up.
Like, oh well, I swore in this video I don't have time to edit.
Exactly. I know, Colin. There is no mature content option on YouTube.
We have lost Objective Freddy.
Oh, I have it.
Yeah, it's only on Twitch streaming. Bruh.
No.
Damn it! Fuck.
I know, but the only reason I brought it up is so I can tell you guys that YouTube may that YouTube will yell at you if there's a cuss word in it.
I'm too bad, I don't care.
Yeah.
And why I say it, the only reason you guys got a copyright strike to that song is because one of the people who watched your video reported it.
Yeah, they reported that song.
Yeah, one of your watchers did. That's when I start recording shit properly. I'm always gonna say, at the beginning of a video, don't report me for music because I have Pandora playing in the background. If Pandora is legalized to play the song, if I am legalized to do it. This is a technicality, so not to report me if you use for doing a technicality.
Damn it. Hi, me. Damn. Did everyone die?
Yep.
Yeah. But right now I'm reading One Punch Man.
One Punch Man, really?
Yeah, I'm reading it.
But we're in the middle of a war.
We're in the middle of a war.
One Punch Man.
It's a special comic from the future. I do have time.
I flew.
I read it at top speed.
You gotta read it as fast as Flash, dude.
I did.
Awesome.
Colin, there's a weird manga on my manga reader. The weird manga on my manga reader called Izumori-san. And the main character is a freaking lolicon.
There's always an ad, dude. I always put ads.
No, one of the mangas my manga reader His main character is a lolicon.
What? So what
up? A lolicon. Japanese for lesbian for lesbian
someone
pedo.
Someone crashed.
Lolicon means
we're
lesbian pedo pretty much. And the girl she's lolliconing, freaking, in the last chapter they released, said that she likes her. So, yeah. Time to see a love relationship, yeah. Really, really, teammate, I single-handedly cleared out Charlie. I'm just sitting there in my death scene watching enemies run into a little room with a teammate in it, and every time an enemy runs in, they instantly die.
Spawn on me, brother. Spawn on me, and you will be safe.
What? I'm in a boat.
Ooh, ooh, nope, you won't be safe. Don't spawn on me, I promise.
But I thought you said we would be safe.
No,
I'm
not even
like
a tank coming at him.
That sounds awesome.
Für dich, Kamerad. Erste Hilfe.
I just like how your voice is like cracking in my videos.
No. I still have Ruined. I feel so lonely. Colin, give me one of your viewers.
No.
Why, I have
Why?
Seven. I have seven viewers.
Give me one.
No. We'll never give you any. It's our money.
Wait, what are we talking about?
What?
Twitch, YouTube, Snapchat, Instagram.
Twitch. I mean, you guys can, I mean, one of you guys can give me an actual viewer by just taking one of your applications and having it run Twitch in the background watching me.
Actually, we can't do that. It doesn't really count as a viewer.
It does if we're watching him.
They don't have to be actively watching it. It'll still count.
Exactly.
We have taken objective Duff.
I do, but I don't have Twitch on me anymore.
I have it running in the background right now.
I don't have it on my phone.
They even got some comments.
That's okay, bullet.
Thanks a lot, you didn't have a medic, I died.
We have lost objective Duff.
Hey, I was trying to spawn on you people.
Hey, we're trying to team, man. We're trying to team.
No, it didn't let me spawn on you.
I wasn't talking about you. Oh, I did a lot of damage to you.
Let's see if I can spawn on you guys now.
Well, I mean, there's a tank right next to me.
Enemy tank?
Yep.
We have taken objective.
Yes,
Keep swipe.
I shot an enemy a point blank with my flare gun. What am I getting? I shot an enemy point blank with a flare gun. I'm sure you had fun burning alive. Really? A teammate medic just spawned me right, just revived me while my dead corpse is inside an incinerator grenade. And I just got sniped. By a man named Harry Red Rhino.
Harry Red Rhino?
Dude, we should tell you something.
What?
Havoc has the chassis for Oberon now. And I have all the other parts for breaking right now.
We have taken objective.
Alright, man.
Medic!
Here!
Oh my
god, I like how you shoved the needle right up your foot. Took it right out of there. I died. Shit.
Medic down, I need a medic. Even though I was dead.
Medic!
Medic needs a medic.
Well, that's a furry there. Medic needs a medic that needs a medic that also needs a medic that also needs another medic.
Yeah, so yeah, I need a medic that needs a medic that also needs a medic.
Did they just assign these medics now?
Here, guys, I'm giving us our I'm giving us our new positions.
I just threw both my gas grenades. Enemy hit. I got kills with the gas grenade. I'm kinda happy.
We have a dreadnought.
Friendly dreadnought.
Wait. This map has the dreadnought? I didn't know what item this map had.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I guess
it's not the ship or what?
Yeah,
that's the ship, dude. It's the ship. We're taking it over, man! I got snipped.
We are losing objective butter.
Medic!
I died! Your medic died, bro! Your medic needed a medic!
You need to take care of your medics, man!
You're a terrible medic.
No! It's just... people aren't protecting the medic, bro. Like, they're supposed to.
Halfway there, the enemy has the upper
hand. Sweet!
Guys,
awesome.
Guys, I'm in the dreadnought.
Woo! I grabbed the boat!
Are we all in the dreadnought?
No, I'm not.
Island battery!
I completely did not realize we were losing.
Yeah, I actually thought we were winning. That's the reason why I was horsing.
Enemy airplane! Guys, an enemy just ditched his airplane near us.
We are losing objective butter.
Check this around in awkward.
Wag. Yeah, that bitch. No, I'm dead.
I can't see if there are any open seats in a dreadnought because freaking all the other seats are covered by the broadcasting.
But I can do this.
By the broadcasting seats.
I can protect you. Protect you with all my heart.
Enemy plane! Shoot it down! I took it down! Is this not the enemy or something? Hey, by the way, if you're in that torpedo boat, then protect us. These enemies also have torpedoes. Just like the one that's currently coming towards us. Did you kill it? Right,
I'm
guys,
the only
right
one in the boat.
No, there's an enemy torpedo near us.
Becca.
I killed one of the people in it. And I killed it.
Holy damn, I got a lot of kills with that. Sweet.
Okay guys, enemy torpedo dead.
We have taken objective Edward.
Ow! What the fuck's here? Guys, I think we're taking artillery fire.
You guys are.
Enemy boat.
Planting his focus. Where?
In front.
Right there. For some reason, my torpedo didn't go. There we go. Man, I am a bad protector.
Come on, load the shells. Fire!
There we are.
Ah, that's where we're getting attacked from.
Yeah, we're being attacked by, from the ass and by artillery.
We have taken objective Darth.
I died, but it was an accident.
Everybody, leave the boat.
I'm gonna swim with the fishes. Spawn Medic will not leave you behind.
Spawn on me then, if you want to be in the water. If you want to be swimming.
There is no room to spawn on this point. Wait. I can't.
I didn't even hear me somewhere.
We have lost objective Duff.
I will protect thee. Thaw thee hard. Unless you died. Someone died.
It's okay, there's only an enemy here.
Dude, I got a lot of kills because of that boat.
Yeah, there's an enemy on E, by the way.
No, there's an enemy near me.
Yeah, there's an enemy on E as well.
Guys, I'm inside the down dreadnought.
You're in my corpse.
The enemy that was over here redeploy. I think he did.
Of course. Fucking camping ass bastards.
Guys,
I swear a lot when I get angry.
Guys, I need a boat pickup.
I got
a boat pickup.
I got you.
I mean, if you have that much skill, then sure. I'm mad when the dreadnought went down. I'm swimming in the drink when the dreadnought went down.
Yeah, if you guys are hearing like a freaking static, that's just me fixing the mic.
I'm here!
Driver's phone.
Hey bro. Hey, went past me.
Get it?
It's false.
Sons of bitches.
One of them left to hop in.
There!
Take an objective, Edward.
I am a new. Go, 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 go. You're the people.
Look how we leave those guys. Whoa, that was close.
I ditched her onto
the
island.
Car,
I know. To take over E, right?
Yep.
Yay, I got a free car. Even back
That's
then, there was still Grand Theft Auto.
I'm dead.
Yeah, I was gonna save you, but two people showed up and no one protected my ass.
Yeah.
We have lost objective apples.
I hate it on how if you call a game you want to spawn at a certain point, it can take several goddamn seconds, which is a hey, actually you can't spawn here. Artillery fire!
Oh, I killed somebody with an AA. That's
not... Hey! Throw that.
I killed myself in AA a few games ago.
Yeah, I was there.
No, 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 I shot myself down to 7 health with it, and I told him to give me a med pack, and before he had a chance to drop it, I got shot in the head by a sniper. It was funny.
I like how it's underneath you.
What?
A med kit. It's underneath it.
Oh god. Oh thank god.
We have taken objective Charlie.
I thought I was gonna get killed by a freaking.
Okay, hey. Guys, our only. It's okay, right. Guys. We still have a chance. Okay, guys, we still have a chance at winning. Just follow my strategy. Take all the points and hold it. Don't let the enemies take it back. Don't let the enemies take any back after taking them.
That's gonna be kind of hard. Because they're already taking over C.
It's doable.
No, it's not. Not even close to doable. It's implausible.
Yeah, it is. It's completely doable. Jeez,
not if there's
it.
A tank!
Don't be a pest. Don't be a pessimist. Be an optimist.
Hey look, there's a plane I shot down.
Don't die on me!
Let's just shoot a guy in the back.
I stabbed the man for 70 points of damage.
That is just messed up. I just run right past my enemy and then freaking shoot him in the back. Like, ah!
Again, guys, it's completely possible to win this.
Is it?
Yeah.
No, not really.
I already told you how we had to. I already told you how we have to win this.
Dude, it's 654 to 910.
I know, I told you, we're just gonna take all the points and hold them for the rest of the game, and we have a chance at winning. Now, the chances of us pulling that off are like less than zero, or like less than one, but we can do it.
That's snipped. 1, 2, 3.
I got sniped by a pistol.
Yes, yeah, sniped by a pistol. Bring shame to the sniper family.
It wouldn't be the. Hey, it wouldn't be the first time that happened, but it's the first time it happened in Battlefield, but that happens quite a bit.
Whoa! I got a hit from back here!
Especially on the pistol sniper.
Yeah. Would have been awesome if I got a kill, though.
Alright, I'm gonna let this round finish up, and I'm gonna use the
don't kill me!
I know I'm fast. It's old, anyways.
That's not nice.
Okay, guys, I'm in a bomber. Everything will be just fine. I'm the gunner in a bomber. Just about dead. Got no choice but to bail. It's okay, guys. I'm taking Alpha.
You mean Apple?
Yeah, I'm taking out.
I'm at dark.
Guys, for some reason the enemies aren't trying to recap out right now. They are. Okay. Okay, they won't be able to kill me in time. Wait, yeah, they will. Oh god.
Dang, they're doing good this round, though.
Yeah. Alright, time to see the scoreboard. Shit, I'm gonna take a quick piss. Nope, none of us
hey!
Got it.
Nope.
That's not me, that's different.
I thought that was you.
Same name, but different dude. Same name, different dude. Hey, I got a battle pack. Okay, squad shit, what was I best at this game? I was the best support unit.
How about me?
Your best was squad contributor, like always.
Mine was flag defender.
Okay guys, I'm gonna open this battle pack, then I'm gonna take my pick.
Okay. Hey, I got a squad boost.
Bastard.
Fine, I won't keep it and I'll scrap for 270. What are the puzzle pieces for anyway?
I don't know.
Like, how do you get puzzle pieces?
Probably from packs.
Okay, so. How do I go into the inventory?
Main menu or before the match starts.
Oh, so I can't do it then.
Yeah.
Because I was going to set that up. Oh, well.
Wait, why are you trying to set up?
My squad XP boost.
Oh, just hit your pause and then go to squad. Then go all the way to the top and then use it.
We have taken objective Edward.
I think it's already in play.
That's mine, that's in play right now.
Well, you said go to squads, right?
Yeah, go to squads.
Okay.
And then it should be on the very top, but mine's inactive right now.
Oh yeah, yours is gonna be done in 47 seconds.
Yeah.
So I can't use mine yet. We have taken objective Duff. Wir haben's geschafft, Jungs. Das Ziel ist in unserer Hand.
I want some strudel.
Strudel?
Yeah,
strudel's good.
I never have it.
It's awesome. Well, you never had a penis strudel?
No.
Never.
Never in my life.
They're awesome.
I never got the opportunity to have one.
Penis strudel? I couldn't even rotate because my eye. God damn it.
Ah, dang it, I died.
Erste Hilfe, nimm schon!
Oh, that son of a bitch exploded my head.
We have taken objective
Charlie. I don't care if I'm on fire, I got it. So.
Erste Hilfe.
Someone yells at me.
God damn it.
What?
I got exploded and I flew.
I wish you were able to use a gas mask for scoping too.
Oh, I was about to say, you can use a gas mask. Talking about.
No, but you can't use it for like freaking snipers or anything. That wasn't nice. This is World War One. It's never nice.
Cold. Everyone's nice. Dead.
What?
As soon as I spawn, I die to the turret.
God damn it, why so many frags, dude?
I don't know.
Kinda gets annoying. And you died.
We have lost objective Duff.
I got me something to eat as well.
Oh, what's our company name, dude?
Oh, it's Pika Gaming.
I forgot it. Oh, that's ours.
Yeah.
I plan on making a gamer group called Pika Gaming. Called Backseat Gaming.
No, not Backseat.
No, I'm not gonna do that. And another face of our group is that one of us is playing a video game, another one's be sitting right next to us telling us what to do.
Oh, that's already a thing though. Smosh Games.
Yes, but ours will be named properly.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Plus, I found me. Just recording, I'm actually building games. I'm actually designing games and shit.
So far.
Are you also going to be designing and making games?
Probably, I don't know yet.
So you're just going to be designing and making games as well, then sign me up.
We have lost objective
Edward.
So far,
then sign me up.
We still got to make our business though.
My gaming company is already using Unreal technology to make games.
Wait, you already have a gaming company?
Yeah.
Oh, how do I join then?
Cool, what games has it made?
We are in current development of Evolve Stage 3.
I highly doubt you work for that group.
We kinda missed out on the regular Evolve and Evolved Stage 2. We kinda missed out on that. And then we're gonna be doing Marble Madness 2.
Yeah, well, that group did say that they weren't going to release Evolve 2 for console, which pisses me off.
I know,
but
right?
That's the reason I bought the original Evolve. I don't even like playing it. It's a waste of money.
Wait, really? They said that they weren't gonna make it?
Evolve Stage 2 is not gonna be released on console. Console's going to skip Stage 2 and get Stage 3 and that gets released.
Cause I was looking at Evolve on the console and it says Stage 2.
No, on console they only have Stage 1. Stage 2 is a beta for PC. Stage 2 is a PC beta.
Yeah.
Is that gonna be free as well?
The beta is gonna be free, but the game is gonna be $2.99.
Aww, but I'm broke.
God damn it, dude.
But we're buddy old pals. Can we get a discount for like 100%?
No.
50%?
I can't do discounts. I'm only a creature designer.
1%.
I get a discount bonus of 37%.
You can give us 0.5%.
No.
Yeah, you can give us 25% to play that game with you.
No, I said 0.5. I said
0.5. 0.5?
Well,
yeah,
how about Colin, how about 0.001% of a dollar? Like, that all we, that means all we're not paying is like 1 cent of a penny.
Nope, you gotta work. Just like how you paid for this game, you gotta work for it.
I didn't work to buy it. Yeah, my mom. Yeah,
I got it from my mom.
My birthday. Yeah, I bought this with birthday money, dude.
My dad bought this game with birthday.
I mean, why not buy this with birthday money? The game came out the day before my birthday.
That's true.
So now you guys then, have to pay for stage 3. Have fun.
I don't even have stage 1.
I have stage 1.
Might just skip it.
I have it.
But yeah, I'm in creature development for it.
But
for Evolve Stage 3, I'm the creature development.
What eggs are off?
Make a creature with electrifying capabilities.
We already got that deck.
Oh, dude.
That's gonna be a freaking Kraken.
Can I do one with fire abilities?
That's the Goliath, you idiot.
Oh, see, I never do. I don't play that game.
I know that the Kraken. No, I said electrifying capabilities. Like, not just one ability, that's like shit. We have taken
objective button. We're only gonna give you one ability for the Kraken that's electrifying.
Fine, then why not make it?
Make an ice, then.
Make an ice creature, yeah.
That's
the meteor Goliath. No, the meteor Goliath is fire, you idiot.
Technically, if Origin Company, it's iced.
It's fired, dude. All its abilities are just a fired buff. Are fire buff, the default abilities.
Fine, poison.
That is... no, they already have that. We have
lost objective. Yeah, we already have that.
Poison with a little bit of leaves?
I mean, no, the poison one is a spider, right? People really trap and snare people.
But I can't take suggestions, I have to freaking use what the company gives me.
Dude, how often would a creature that can... You're icy.
A freaking company gives me what I need to get done, and then boom.
Technically, if an employee suggests it, they will take the suggestion.
Yeah, but we have taken objective. I'm not part of the team yet. He has to ask his dad.
No, that's that's my dad's company, Gaming with Green Mountain Boys.
Cool, just suggest to your boss that you make a monster as ice abilities. Then they have to take the suggestion and think about it. Then they'll have to think about it.
Watch him deny it.
Like, if I was working there, I'd be like, hey, how about having creatures with ice abilities?
Yeah, legally, if you suggest it, they cannot instantly denounce it. They have to think it over.
Yeah, they have to think it over, and if there's enough votes for it, then they'll accept it.
Yeah, they cannot legally say no to an employee's suggestion right away. They have to put it on a back burner. They have to put it on a back burner for a certain while to think it over. Now that doesn't necessarily mean they actually have to think it over. It just has to go to the back burner.
So do you guys like Tom Hello Neighbor?
Nope.
Wait, what game?
I haven't even looked at it. We have taken
objective dust. Never heard of it. Do you guys like the Yandere Simulator that we made up?
Never heard of it.
I want to play it, but my old computer did not have a graphics card for it. Because it was a freaking... the way it was made.
See if they can make a Mafia 1 remastered.
We're not gonna do that.
Why? Like, Mafia's awesome. Oh. Well then. I was, I'd recommend doing part one remastered.
Why? I'm shooting my gun and all the shots were like clicking to the freaking left.
Thank God I got one of my medals done. I just have to spot assist.
Oh, see, I got mine done like today. Like,
oh,
I got
God,
all
I
my
lit myself on fire with my flare gun. I went to shoot it and it hit the tree right next to me.
Hey, Colin, how do you join? Like, how do you join that
company?
Yeah.
You have to just sign a contract and then you'll be part of my company.
Nah.
How do you do the contract?
I feel like if I went to I feel like if I went to join anything they give me, I'd completely launch up.
Wait, what?
I feel like I'd ultimately fail for doing this shit.
Why, like how?
Although, I do like the idea of model designing for items. Like, you know, designing, like, models for shit. And if
like me, I have to get taught that shit, but...
Yeah. If I had a better computer... If I had a better computer that has the ability to run... Like software that let me make models.
But the
shit,
best part is
would...
though, don't you get like free shit when you do that stuff?
Not always.
No, like, Colin, like if I had shit hooked up where I could design models and shit, I would make I'd make mods for turn.
Like, I want to be your guys' game tester.
Beta tester, you mean?
No, game tester. Yeah. Game testing is a job.
Game tester.
And they get paid on average like $10 an hour. And they get paid on average $10 an hour.
It's not a beta tester. It's a game tester. It's to find all the bugs.
Yeah.
In your guys' development stuff.
And it on average makes $10 an hour.
Exactly. That's the reason why I want to be a game tester, because I find a lot of bugs lately in games.
Yeah, I mean, maybe like around $10 an hour, so yeah, why not?
It's worth it.
Yeah.
A lot of freaking game testers always freaking mess up.
I find every bug.
I do everything
to try finding a bug.
No, it's because most games nowadays, they don't spend the money to get data. They don't spend the money to get their game tested. They just release a beta to play. And then, and that's how I get all these freaking bugs, because nobody freaking pays.
That's true.
Game testers anymore.
Yeah, that's true. Well, I can tell you why they don't.
Yeah, because game companies are too cheap to pay $10 an hour.
Because
game companies are too
cheap. If I was a game tester, I'd try fixing it, then do the beta so people can have fun.
Yeah. No, they don't do it
straight
to
up,
have
people
fun.
Are like...
No, they don't do it to have for players to have fun. They do it so they don't have to waste their money on testers.
Oh, that's a cheap way to do it.
Yeah, that's how most companies do it.
That's cheap.
It's always cheap.
Why do it that way, so...
We are losing objective butter.
Like, if I was a game tester, I'd bring it home, hook it up, and play it.
Find
out all the bugs. It's just, I'd have to appear offline so people don't know I have it.
No, but when they have you test it, they'll either give you a fake, like, they'll even give you a special account to test it on.
Or they'll just make you test it in the company.
Or they'll make you test it at the game studio.
Yeah. Like, I don't know, it's a suggestion that I want to work,
A friend of mine I live with actually wants to make games, and he wants me to be his personal game tester. I told him I'm up for it.
Tell him I'm up for it too.
Exactly.
This kid named Brad wants to join.
I know. He wants me to be his game tester.
If he says no, then that's gonna be upsetting.
Yeah, it says he wants me to be his game tester personally. Doesn't know what group he wants to work for, he just wants to be a game designer. He just doesn't know, like, for what game.
Work for Microsoft.
For what
group. I don't know. Work for EA Gaming. One that gets Battlefield, do that one.
No. No. No, when's the last time EA themselves made a good ass game?
Huh?
When's the last time EA themselves made a good ass game?
Well, they made this game.
No, they didn't.
Really?
Take a look at all the names on the Battlefield case. Those are the guys who made it.
They help produce
EA.
It.
No. Yeah, EA helped. They are the branding company. EA is a branding company. They don't do this shit. They don't help with much. They're the branding company.
Technically speaking, they do make, like, EA Sports.
Yeah, that's a completely separate... That's a different division that actually does the shit themselves. The main EA division does very little of the shit they make.
If there's EA Sports, EA Games, and then that's it.
Yeah, EA Games, they're just a branding. They're just a
branding.
No, it
worked for Google.
Yeah. No, no, Google doesn't make games. They're shit. But, no, what my friend. But no, game companies like Rockstar. For some of the games their games create, they are just a brand.
Oh, that's what I want to work for because I know they work on Mafia games.
Rockstar
is a Rockstar game.
Yeah, no, the thing is, Rockstar is a brand, is a branding company for the small time games. Basically, you know, get the games out
really?
There more.
They're not really
for the
that small
time. Well, duh. If it's a small-time game, has a big-time gaming company being their branding company, why the fuck would it be a small game?
But they're not really new either. They've been out since 1992.
No, but, no, Colin, here's the thing. When Rockstar makes games themselves, those are the games that sell millions of copies. But when people, like, when smaller gaming groups make small games, and they ask Rockstar to for being a branding company, Those groups still sell like hundreds of thousands of copies because of the branding.
Yeah.
If they didn't use Rockstar's branding name, they probably would have sold a couple hundred. It's all about the brand. Most companies go for big name branding shit like EA, but they don't do much.
Yeah.
If you look at the small-time gaming companies that don't work for a branding company, you'll see that they have awesome-ass games. Like, Ark, Wildcard is the group who makes it, and they're not a branding company, nor are they leased to one, and they make good-ass games. They make good-ass games, but they don't get out there all the time. It's mostly, you know, spread between friends.
True.
You don't have a branding.
Like Minecraft?
Minecraft
was
a
Mojang and then like...
Mojang was a small time branding company with only three games to its name. Until Jeb sold it. Until Jeb sold it to Microsoft and then it went from a small time brand. Then Mojang went from having three games to two. And
there
then
you go, work
game.
For Microsoft. They make a bunch of shit.
No. They're more
computers,
of a brand.
They make a lot of shit.
Yeah, I know. They're
they
a brand.
They make phones. They make TVs.
They're a brand name company when it comes to video games and shit. The only things they actually produce are the machines.
Oh yeah, like Alan Wake was a Microsoft game that got branded. Fable 1, 2, and 3 were Microsoft games that got branded. Halo 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
But here's the thing. When Jeb sold Minecraft to Microsoft, what happened to Minecraft?
Minecraft we have taken just got bigger.
Edward. No, it went to shit because they over-updated it. They overexpanded it.
Oh yeah, that's
it.
Right.
Yeah, that's right.
Didn't they like make a mod where they can put guns in there now? We are losing.
Yeah, no, Microsoft, they overexpanded it, making the game shit.
I just got
three melee kills.
I don't even think I got one.
I just got three melee.
Hit the 20.
No, guys, I just got three
melee. No,
I'm
just gonna sit this one out now.
No, guys, I just got three melee kills in a row. Yeah, no, Microsoft was a shit with Microsoft bottom because they over updated it.
Like, I had to stop playing GTA when that happened. I mean, yeah, GTA. I stopped playing Minecraft when that happened, though.
Yeah, I still play it, I refuse to go past 1.9. I refuse to. Everything past 1.9 is where Microsoft really made it shit.
Yeah, that's true too.
Where now it's just like...
Because they made it where there's
now a cooldown. It's ridiculous because like...
Yeah, now there's a cooldown on attacking. The only I agree with the 1.10 update is the freaking auto jump. The auto jump is amazing. The cooldown on melee, no.
Like, I understand stamina, but why attacking?
Yeah, 1.9 is where like all the good shit for it stopped.
For real.
I refuse to play past that. And like it matters, most of the shit I do on Minecraft is either factions. And factions, whenever you get on a faction server, they have a plugin on them that makes it to where the faction will have functionalities of the
future
shit. But no, there's a plugin out there that makes it to where faction servers are 1.8 servers. We can access them any later.
I thought I got another box.
Minecraft.
That might be another player.
No, the way faction plugin out there that makes it to where the server is a one server, but functionalities of future of updates past 1.8. Those are the faction servers I play on. And then any other server besides that I play on minigame servers. But they also have that plugin that make it where it can be any mode with the accessibility of future shit.
Getting a lot less views now.
Yeah, like, it's ridiculous sometimes, though.
Yeah.
I think. If they're just gonna brand it, then why even have it?
Here's the thing, though. Ubisoft, they're not branding names. Well, they are for some companies. But most of the shit that comes out under the Ubisoft name, they are the main producers of, or they've worked on over 70%, or they've worked on half of it.
Yeah, but of course.
Yeah.
Ubisoft
is amazing with what they do. Especially the Tom Clancy series. The Tom Clancy devs, they make their games so realistic. But they're like the only company
the Ubisoft?
Tom Clancy, which is Tom Clancy, yeah, their games are Ubisoft shit, but take a look. Tom Clancy is a game development group. Like, they're their own company, but they also use Ubisoft for. They use Ubisoft for finalizations on their shit, features that can only be accessed by Ubisoft. And
I can't
like that.
Wait for their new game, though.
Tom Clancy?
Yeah, I can't wait for it.
I can't wait for it either. I actually bought the Division Rainbow Six Siege bundle, which cost like $20 extra dollars on top of the Rainbow Six Siege price.
$60.
Yeah. So instead, I spent like I spent $70 on that shit. It's like $10 more than.
Like I don't know, Rainbow Six brand new, $60.
Yeah. So is Objective Edward.
No, I bought the digital bundle for both. I bought a download copy for both, so they're both just on my Xbox there. On my main account.
Yeah.
So I don't have to spend my time.
You're jumping back and forth. Are you lagging? I think I'm lagging.
I'm not receiving any marks on the side of my screen for lagging, but then sometimes it'll overband and it'll pick one of them or two will peak, but one of them will lag one going.
Screen on my side.
You still have your loading? You still have a loading screen while moving?
Oh, there we go.
What?
Are you guys forgetting that we are live streaming?
Yeah, that can be a cause of it. I'm actually gonna end my stream here because somebody's watching it.
Huh?
I'm actually gonna end my stream here because somebody's watching it. And I'll speed up my internet some. Let me open up a Twitch that stops broadcasting. And hit the home button.
And after this match, I might end it, so...
I just ended it now. I just double happy, hit the on snap, did that, and... Alright! That should fix my connectivity somewhat.
Havoc!
Buddy! Oh, you got a medic. Okay, you need medic. You need medic?
No.
I'm not a support, okay. I thought you said medic.
I said, what's up?
Whoa!
We have two snipers, a medic, and a heli- and a plane pilot on our team. How funny is that?
I'm not a plane pilot.
There you are. That's what that symbol is. Next to your name. Look in the bottom left. That symbol next to your name is what pilots are getting.
I'm getting attacked by.
I'm not a plane pilot, though.
Well, that's what that symbol means. It means you're a pilot.
I'm a freaking artillery truck right now.
Yeah, and I'm joining.
Then why do you have the pilot symbol?
I don't know.
He probably was pilot but then switched.
Nope.
Get my drift. Stake B over.
That guy's like, oh shit, we're doomed.
Huh?
I'm over at the freaking enemy base right now.
It's okay, guys, I'm bombing D. We have lost Objective George.
I might just lost my artillery truck.
Here we go. Died.
It's okay, guys, I just bombed G. Now I'm attacking it by hand.
How did you lose your artillery truck?
A tank. And I'm still alive. Medic!
Poison it. We have taken objective butter. Medic? What are you talking about, man? Can you repair this thing?
Guys, I killed an enemy by shooting with a flare gun.
Nah, that's funny.
Yep. I'm not apparently did so bad, I'm not a squad leader.
Hey, I don't care.
No, I think it's because the other people in our squad and they voted you out of being squad leader.
Huh?
I think the other guys voted you out of being squad leader.
I don't care.
Why are we this low to the ground?
Because I was telling us to attack G and that shit happened.
Fuck!
God damn it, stupid plane.
Don't worry, it's dead, I'm jumping out.
Oh, let me out! Oh. Plane landed perfectly!
Wait, what? For real? Are you still there?
Yeah, the plane landed perfectly, dude!
Don't fly, I'm coming over.
Too late. Oh, it blew up. No, but still alive! It's still alive!
What? I'm spawning on your ass.
Yeah, I tried. Ow. I tried to spawn on it, but it
I think the one pop in until this guy knows how to fly.
I'm falling that way.
Oh god, nope, now it's dead. Okay. Yep, now it has to be dead. No, no, but the guy, no, but the guy in the pilot seat's still trying. But I don't think it's gonna take off that 8 health it has, dude, unless you repair it.
Yeah, and I don't think you have the repair tools, do you?
I mean, if you do, then you can repair it on side of it. Got him! Counter sniping point, see? Wait, so where are these other- okay, so where are the other enemies here? Well, on that other- oh shit, no, there's one to my right. The rest are all in that other building, okay. So I'm right next to one, and the rest are all in the enemy here. Yeah, there's one near me and the rest-
there I am, buddy.
Okay, okay, I killed the one who's near me. The rest are all the other side of the building. The rest are all in the building across the way.
Ow! Stupid
yeah,
tank.
No, I think tank shoot. Tank. Yeah, I think there's a tank shooting at us. Hold on, keep on living. We need to spawn on you. I can
oh,
spawn
medic
on him because
medic.
Yeah.
Medic.
Okay, yeah, capture this one. Okay. I'm coming in.
Ah! God damn it! Stupid
I'm going to die.
Stupid
snipers. That's just the stupidest way to die.
Okay, I gave us enemy position.
Stupid snipers, I tell you.
Medic!
No, I'm not going over there again.
Ow, Duncan, ow, this dude from Mars Automatic coming up beside you guys.
We have taken objective Freddy.
Unless he killed you all, I don't think he found you then. And he ran inside of something that's burning. Okay. Big guys, I'm gonna go over there on a horse.
Off a rock, okay? It's not my fault. I fell off a rock. I did. Fell off a rock.
How can I say I didn't fall off this rock?
Hello? Is it me you're looking for?
Oh wait, because I did set but wait, if you set up an objective of where we can go. As a squadron commander, you'll get bonus XP if your squadron, you know, does that shit. And they get bonus XP for completing
wow
it.
Medic!
Not going. Oh! Oh! Okay. Whee! Are you really up there?
Where is he?
He's up on the rocks. He wants me to go climb. I got go jumping.
But where is he?
Jesus Christ.
No!
Okay,
he's under fire! And
stay
I can't.
Alive.
Nah, he's dead.
And I'm dead.
Medic!
Who Medic, saw
I
my
you.
Death?
You know you're dead!
Who saw my death though? Amazing. That was
why
funny
was
as hell. Though.
Medic!
I'm way far away from you guys now.
Medic!
Where are you?
Head.
We have lost objective Freddy.
Kind of arrived too late. I know this is fun. I know this is fun.
God damn tanks!
Oh, you're dead.
No, I'm alive.
I'm dead.
We have lost objective Charlie.
I'm just surrounded by enemies. Yeah, if you're actually kinda surrounded.
Yeah, I just found it on you.
Oh, medic!
There you go, I'm dead.
Yeah, I think he saw you revive me.
He probably did. Did you die too?
Yep. Okay, guys, I'm a tank. Now let's go to G.
Here we go.
Jeez, are we ever going to be able to take over G? I'm just gonna artillery fire. And I got a kill doing that. I don't know how, but I did.
For some reason, I like being the booty gun.
One slow ass tank.
Well, we're a heavy tank. What do you expect?
Dude, we need army music. Dude, if I can, I'm gonna put something in my video. 1 hour later.
No, if you want to put a song, you gotta put in a public domain song, meaning it can't be copyrighted.
You can just, get free music off of YouTube.
Hey guys, look, this is where that one plane hit me.
Fuck,
I can't see. Oh, there goes my dragon. Objective George. Hey, we took over G!
We got bonus points, cool. Yay! Nipples are hard now.
Okay.
Then
go take A.
Your nipples are hard. Go take A, big soldier.
Be obedient to your master.
Okay, fine. You know what?
Oh,
Become
God!
G.
Dude, that was awesome! I got that on video.
Our order is to defend G.
Why are you making us go back here?
Oh, you're running over shit.
Because we are defending this location. If enemies take this location, you will be dishonorably discharged from the army and imprisoned for life.
Okay,
don't let the enemies take this
power.
So if you don't want the enemies to take this place, do what I say.
I'm pretty sure you don't have that type of power. You're below my rank.
We have taken objective Freddy.
Defend order complete.
Okay, bye.
So that means we have to
order received. God damn it.
You just go.
As long as it gives us points, it's all good.
I know, we just have to see when we get free points. if the opponents actually try to take this from us, we will get bonus points for killing enemies in here. So if you kill an enemy while sitting inside this location, you'll get even bonus points for following the order. Hey, Colin, you want a different order?
No.
I'm getting bored.
Too bad, I gave us one.
Yay!
Don't act so excited. I'll put us back onto G.
I'm so excited. I'm gonna throw a party when I go home.
All right, I'm putting us back on G.
Halfway there, we have the upper hand.
I'm in the menu right now over G.
Case.
No, he's actually
gonna
do
it. I'm gonna throw a party. I'm gonna invite my neighbor, Joshua.
Oh, man. Dude, duh.
Wow, bomber damage. Wow, I did some damage to the bomber.
I'm actually surprised the train didn't come.
Do you hear this whistle? Do you hear the whistle when I go 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 go?
Well, we're winning.
Go, go, go!
Our squad mates probably don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I'm just messing around with you guys. Here's your order.
Go get a blowjob at sea.
Wrong one.
We lost Objective George, by the way.
Yeah.
What?
We lost
Objective George.
I killed an enemy. Oh, let's go back to G.
Alrighty.
We did our job in Tokyo, so let's go back to B.
But one of your teammates died. I got a horsey, 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 horse. Arriba!
Kill him! Why repair this shit? Because apparently we can't use half of the guns. But Golem, you didn't get bonus points for taking G.
Yeah, I did.
Wait, you were there?
Yeah, I was one on a horse.
Yes.
Oh.
He's a horse guy.
Alright guys, we're taking
back.
Watch, I'm gonna run right past you.
Wow.
Holy, go to Charlie and get your food blows off.
Kill them all!
Oh wait, we're not supposed to do sexual exploiting this shit on stream.
Yeah, or, I forgot we were still on stream.
Hey, Golem broke that rule earlier as well.
Wow.
Like saying that you're gonna get a free blowjob at sea. Crap! I did it again! That's what you go to mark you guys three times! That's what you go to mark you guys three times in the course of 20 minutes.
I wanna get a kill in the tank.
Oh, the only time I've ever gotten a kill in one of the support speeds in the tank is in a dude's tank by the flame. In a dude's tank by the flamethrower loadout. Guy behind us, kill him.
Technically, it's not sexual if it's not a
video. That's true. I don't think they can count it if you just say the word. I think they can only count it if we actually do the action.
Yeah.
There's a dude in that building! Get him! I got him!
What building?
Going to our right.
Can't see where the crap.
Yeah, no, since we're driving in a team through the door.
I just tanked his armor! This is mine now!
I don't see you here, Colin!
Don't worry, I'm coming.
We're not on C.
Oh, we aren't?
No.
That's a mistake. There we are.
Now we are.
Objective. I'm gonna kill that light tank, even if there's nobody in it.
I'm here.
No, there's a light thing for a right. I just... Hey, dude. Man, you guys don't even need to take everything. I keep on killing everyone I
can. I just freaking annihilated somebody in the building. By accident.
Wow, now we got a full tank. We have taken objective Charlie.
Yeah, because there's an enemy behind the wall over there. Now if you choose, I gotta wait for my tank to get... Now if you choose, I gotta wait for the ammo my tank to fully heal. Alright guys! Alright guys, let's keep on... That's because they're old-fashioned and are no longer working properly. Colton, I just gave you an order! Don't take A!
That's my order again!
The fake game!
I might drive right past you.
Taking B.
Do I need
They're
to
taking
send...
D.
Do I need to send you back to G? There's an enemy tank over there. Ah, I think it's dead.
I can't see it. I can kill that horsey.
The case an artillery truck. It's an empty artillery truck. Oh, nothing else can take
damn.
It back.
I got that on video too. Shit.
I just killed a horse for no reason because there's nobody on it.
I killed a plane with an artillery truck.
Wow, man. Aren't you special? How did I fail at running him over?
I got an A1. Damage on it.
I'm running a man over, but I'm not.
Got him. I just blew up a plane.
I gotta hop out of the tank real quick.
Yeah. That's a grenade.
Yeah.
So you like my trophy right here?
I mean, because we're right next to the armored train is fun. Hey guys, hop in. We don't try to prematurely take down that train.
Let's go.
Yeah. Especially, wait, this is the enemy spawn site, correct?
Yep.
I believe so.
Yeah, I see the train in the background. Alright, let's go. If we can do damage to it before it gets within the range.
Hey, I'm trying to figure out what gun should I use.
I got one.
I'm only on the sides. Okay, this side then. This is the back. I can't see it. That's the problem. I can't protect it either. Because
man,
I can only be. I can't
the guns
see
have
it.
I think are very
That's the
weak
problem. That's the problem. Can't see.
They're backing up.
We're forcing them to retreat with our weapons. Yes.
I like how I'm not even doing anything because I can't see the train with any of the guns.
I mean, it isn't like a machine gun would do all that much anyway. We have lost objective apples.
Not even kidding. Well, I want to do something.
Just poor train. We're just bullying it, aren't we? We have taken objective Edward. This is the worst. I can only get the emergency.
I got a kill for it.
Yeah, these guys are damaging me too often to return normally. I need to retreat somewhere to heal. I mean, you can hit it now if you're in the ass. If you're in the ass can, you can do damage. Oh god! Get out! Fail!
I died.
Didn't you hear the bail order?
Yeah, I tried. I pressed X. We have taken objective Charlie. I didn't hop out. My guy was too dumb.
Guys, there's an enemy tank here, but we need it to be friendly. We need a friendly tank over here, you stupid man. Not an enemy tank. Get your ass out of here.
Why won't bully that plane? That I'm freaking.
We're
coming
up on it. I tried to throw a dang of dynamite on it, but it killed me.
There! I got some here. We're in a plane now. I just hope this guy doesn't crash.
I just love how he started boarding that train the moment it spawned in, don't you guys? Sure, I'm playing a damage, so I can do even more damage to it. No, that's the only reason I'm playing assault right now, just to damage the train.
And we died.
I lost 50 points because I told you.
The fire on. Medic!
What?
Medic,
I lost
I need a medic.
50 points because I killed you and I wasn't even flying the plane.
Teammate freaking killed us. We are losing objective George. And stupid train.
Ooh, a bomber. I'll take that.
I'll wait until you spawn in.
I spotted him! I spotted the train! Kill him!
Okay, bomber in route to blow it up.
Please don't jump out.
I'll jump out, dude. We'll take out the helicopter flying after us.
Helicopter!
I don't think we're gonna be able to drop a bomb on this thing.
Yeah, because we all died.
No. Here's the thing. I still hit it for 40 points of damage from that bomber. With that bombing. Don't know how. I wonder which one of the two bombs in the bomber do the most damage.
We are winning.
Is it the big bombs or the little bombs that do more damage? Big bombs only drop two. The little bombs only drop four. That still doesn't help me.
This is the worst part.
Come on, guys. We're going in after that thing. On the way. Okay, we're dead. Lol. Guys, the tank is moving up to
us. I die.
You're the person to spawn in on. You're the person to spawn in right before it went down.
No, like, I switched my seat from the back to the front. And yeah, you know, that happened.
Guys, we need to kill that tank.
We have taken
objective Duff. Hey guys, I'm gonna burn. There's also a tank available to be nabbed.
We got a horsey. Eliminate the tank if you have a horse.
Well, right now I'm chasing that tank and a bomber. Right now I'm chasing that armored train and a bomber.
Dude, I'm awesome. Yes! We won!
No, I was just about to drop. I was just about to drop my bombs too on it, right when that scene happened.
Dude, I got some hits on that thing though. When I switched to flying a plane, that's when I started getting the hits on.
No. Here's the thing. When it first spawned and we were in the tank, we took out a little over half the health right there as soon as it spawned in. I didn't get a battle pack out, I'd be angry.
Yeah, me neither.
I didn't get a battle pack, if so I know. You guys didn't.
I did. I got one.
But I don't know if I did.
My photo didn't load. You didn't. My photo didn't load in all the way, so all I see is like an orange photo. A pure orange photo on me.
It's right there!
Hey, I got a squad contributor for once, nearly 2,000 points.
Video, so.